As scammers become increasingly sophisticated, older Australians are the most likely age group to be impacted. The federal government is tonight extending a program giving seniors the tools to protect themselves online and stay connected.
Class in session for this group of seniors.
And so did you know how to do this before today?
Learning the benefits and risks of the online world.
It's astonishing, just astonishing. And I only keep up as far as I think I need to.
Getting familiar with Google Translate, digital banking, telehealth, and how to detect a scam when it hits their inbox.
If you don't have the confidence or you're not very in tune with some of these things, you can be more at risk to those online scams.
Australians aged over 45 lost $308 million to scams last year, $100 million more than the amount fleeced in 2021. Even the most cautious consumers caught out as criminal tactics become increasingly sophisticated.
We need to put special attention on senior Australians who may not know the signs to look out for and may be more trusting. So this is going to be a new focus, an increased focus with this new funding.
$42 million from the federal government will extend the Be Connected program from next year through to 2028, the goal to equip 300,000 more Aussies over 50 with the knowledge to safely navigate new technologies.
One older Australian being scammed is too many. We're really pleased to see this program continuing.
For more information, you can head to beconnected.esafety.gov.au. Eliza Edwards, Nine News.